news, and, but I'm recording myself doing. Yeah, a few days behind on progress because I've been out of town. Only game I've played the last few days is Red Dead because I've been at the not-girlfriend's house. So bizarre, that whole situation. Doing Thanksgiving with her, apparently, and her family. Still not my girlfriend, but doing all the girlfriendy things like Thanksgiving dinner. I don't know what to think about the whole deal. It's weird. Whatever. Yeah, brain's a little fried. I haven't done Thanksgiving in quite a while. My family's either dead or disbanded. Alright. Glory to Vegeta. I'm tired as shit. I'm ready for a nap. At home. But gotta do all the video game daily thingies that I've been neglecting the last few days. Including this, of course. Let's train you. Train you. Train someone I won't use, but do like. What's that? No method to the madness. Just madness. From the original series. Oh, 1 minute left. I don't think I'll be finishing that. I can at least try to knock out one. There are like only two Saiyan characters. Green characters. Alright, the whole over 9,000 thing is a mistranslation. He was only 8,000. At least at the point he was scouted. I don't think they scouted him after he did a Kaioken or anything. I have a thick, meaty vagina. What the fuck was that? Was there special? Really read what that does. I still have no idea. Yeah! I think at this point I've probably knocked out every achievement thingy I can. So just end it. Buddy. That was more than a minute, so hopefully I still get the rewards for it. I need the Goku. Oh well. Not happening now. Oh, does that mean I'm gonna get another login bonus? Cool. I just got my login bonus because, you know, the whole skipping a few days. Good timing. Glad it changes at 1 a.m. instead of at midnight. Probably because of daylight savings. I'll take it. Oh no, it says at 1. Yeah. Put him in the pod. Just listen to Maximum the Hormone in my car on the way home. seems appropriate. Need to let him last long enough to knock out a couple Ki Blast in the main ability. Try to play keep away. Get the feeling I'm gonna get killed. Not killed, but hit and not get a perfect. Like that. I'm doing this one the second time. Because Raditz. I think that should have been everything but a perfect. Oh, switches. Don't hit me while I'm switching, Frieza. I'll be upset if I have to do this a third time. And the medals. Frieza? Right, Ki Blast special. Might be overkill on the weakness. Oh, should have picked someone a little more medium. Oh, failure. As I can. Gonna fail, let's fail big. Yeah. everything except landing the first attack. And special move. Oh, come on. Okay then, fuck you too. Is it perfect? Yeah. That's not his true form. That's not even his final form. Still with Krillin. Horny. I have to use Goku and risk not getting your shit. Damn it! Oh,
ったもんね。
Special move. KO. Oh, because I was hitting the wrong goddamn button for swapping. I know how to play the game. Not even a hard one that I keep failing. Triple Vegeta's.
サイヤ人は戦闘と。ザッハッチャー！うぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅ
粉々にしてやるぜ。
It's gonna make me pick between the Rising Rush and the Special, goddammit.Hopefully this won't kill.
Yes!
Hope ain't worth shit. I think your other two characters should be in the background, if they live. Seriously? Fuck you. I'm Vegeta Squad. Handle this. Special transformation that no one's ever seen that basically is worthless and becomes, you know, a thing of the past. That's just either Final Form Frieza or Golden Frieza. No other steps. See if there's anything new.
しかねえか。
Oh, I didn't get to yesterday's thing for discounted summons. Didn't realize it was about to switch at 1 in the morning. Cool though. Cool. This is supposed to be a sparking. My Krillin's a little stronger. Something. He's something I already invested in, so I'll take it. And his ability to heal is kind of useful. Other regular? He's going Super Saiyan, these are Sparkings. Because they're not new Sparkings? Is that what it is? Jack off. Wish the multiple worked on anything above one. What the fuck is with the Dr. Jarrell?
Fight! Oh!
This is new. We have all the Ginyu Force now. Might not have Birder. There we go. Get what we get. Sparking PyCon. because there's so many forms of PyCon, he's a nothing character from a nothing arc. Like, that whole arc didn't need to exist. Sorry and shit if you love PyCon, if you're the one guy. That, I think I'm done. I'm not gonna do the whole refilling energy thing right now because I'm already half asleep. So I'm just gonna leave it at that.